Where are you all tuning in from today? So this should be coming up on your screens at the moment. So if you'd like to engage and tell us where you're, which city you're joining from. I don't know, I'm thinking London's going to be popular, but this is not just about the South East. This is about the entire country. So
hello, I'm Vanessa Lovett, the Chief Evangelist at Glisser. And today we are going to share a brief case study from one of our recent customers who held a hybrid event on the Glisser platform.
So Shared Ownership Week was obviously a week-long campaign promoting shared ownership, which is helping people get on the property ladder. And we did a week worth of activities online and offline. What we wanted to do was end the week with a big grand finale event. Obviously, normal circumstances aren't happening at the moment. We couldn't get everyone into a room. What we really liked about doing this masterclass event at the end of the week was that we could get some industry experts together in a room, so you still get that discussion feeling and people can watch but also engage, ask questions. It's quite a difficult topic to cover. There's always lots of questions, so we really wanted that interactivity at the end.
Yeah, I understand. You guys had a huge volume of questions, actually.
Yeah.
That you had, so it was good that they were filterable.
Yes, definitely. Yeah, it's really easy to use. And even when I was planning at the beginning, and I didn't have as much time, because obviously there are lots of other things going on, I also had really good support. So Nardos did a lot of the setup for me as well. She was great helping out, and was obviously there on hand during the day as well to help with amends and things. So it didn't feel like I didn't really have any major issues, and if there was something, it was really quickly sorted out and fixed and done for me. So that's really good.
How did it feel?
It was great. It was so nice to have human beings in front of you and just have proper conversations. It felt really safe. We was at the ETC venue, and they managed everything in terms of social distancing and making sure everything was safe for us. But it was just really, really great to be back with people.